In this video, you will learn about the payment settings for credit card QuickBooks. First, click on the name of the site you will be working on. Next, click Modules, then choose the e-commerce module and scroll down to Payment Settings. Select Credit Card QuickBooks and click Settings. You can give this payment setting a custom label by checking the box and removing the text that says credit card and putting in your own. These settings deal with the usage limitations. You can choose which countries this will be available for. You can choose which members this will be available for. You can choose an order, total range. Connection ticket has to do with the text above. Be sure to read all of the text above. You can put it into test mode. You can also select which credit cards you will accept by unchecking any that you will not accept. If you check this box, it will require the card verification number. You can also ask for the name of the card. This box allows you to choose how often to keep the credit card numbers. This is for your payment instructions. Add any instructions you would like to add here. This is the button they'll see when they're ready to submit their credit card information to you. Scroll down and click Save when you're done.